Ryan is very, very proud. Very proud of his hair. And there's a lot of it.
A lot of hair.
The hair on the cheeks.
A lot of beard. A lot of always talking about his hair.
He's also extremely hairy.
If he really wanted to, he could have the hair on his face connect with his eyebrows. I do believe.
Yeah.
He's like Teen Wolf.
It's like between his eyebrows and the hair that's grown so far up his cheeks, it's like he's peeking through little bushes or something.
It continues, the hair really. It's like eyebrow to beard to neck to chest to the nether regions.
He could literally have a complete wall of hair from his eyebrows down to his chest. And that's impressive.